your best shot, asshole. Coming your way.
Incoming.
Twin?
Two people inhabiting the same life.
Glinda and I were the best kept secret in the business. Nobody could tell us apart. And certainly not. So when I discovered the truth, when I realized what Ludovico was about to unleash on this colony, Belinda paid the price.
My plan to save Halcyon. I'm not a murderer, Inspector.
Tell the truth, Ludovico. There's nothing safe about Spectrum Brown. You want to infest.
They're not parasites. These creatures are symbiotic life. The symbiotes evoke a feeling of joy. Oh, don't you see, Inspector? I want to bring joy. A host only turns violent if they're carrying. Listen to me. But what about Helen? What about all the innocent?
No one I crossed off was innocent. The mascot was a spy working.
You're being paranoid.
Don't try to deny it. Anywhere Belinda and I went, that mascot was there, just watching us with those cold, dead eyes. Ludovico murdered my Dr. Leora Blossom. I went through them. Have you met Dr. Blossom? Leora Blossom was. She was on Ludovico's. I gave Maria. Maria had a duty to. You know what you need to
do. Don't listen to her. Listen to me. Throw in with Helen and you destroy Halcyon's only chance at real. Think of the future, Inspector. A lifetime of bliss and joy for.
You want me to explain? We've talked enough. You're either with me, or you're with the Administrator.
Bringing joy to this colony is a noble effort.
Really? I misjudged you.
I've found out where. I'll guide you there. Forget about Helen.
Hardline discrepancy detected nearby. This device has a blinking light for decorative purposes. It was no explosive. batch of purpleberry juice is rancid. No explosive. Discrepancy detect. No explosive. This fuel canister is hazardous and may. No explosive. This device seems to have several explosives. Multiple explosives detected. Understood, Inspector. Explosive successfully.
Well done, Inspector. You've saved my facility, and unfortunately, Halcyon Helen is still at large. We're going to have to do something about her. Helen's attack made me realize we're going to have to bond our symbiotes with everyone in Eridanos. Every person in this comp. Ah, you're a step ahead of. I'd always. Head back to the hotel. Yes, Inspector. What's that? No, why should I be worried? Yes, I know. Nature abhors a vacuum. Inspector, I didn't realize the transmission was running. Are you ready to begin the next phase of our plan? I underestimated Helen, and it nearly cost me my station. Helen is still alive. We're going to use Phaeton's system to suspend airborne larvae into the complex's atmospheric controls. Think you can handle that? Head to the pilot house. And if you cross orbits with...
As always.
What the? What was that?
Their mistake.
Nice hit!
One, Captain. Hit!
Left of them.
Nice and easy.
Incoming!
Gonna string you up by your guts!
Thank you. them.
That does it. Time for a drink?
What the?
Regret it.
Here's a little trick I learned in prison.
Awesome.
I don't understand. For the life of me, I cannot understand why you sided with that monster. Ludovico is on the verge of turning this entire colony into a feeding ground for his parasites. And you threw in with him? Why? It's too late for that. Do you have a family? A sister?
I see what you're trying to do, so I'm gonna give you a pass on calling me family.
The feeling is mutual, Captain.
If someone hurt your crew, you'd hunt them down. Belinda was my sister. I loved her. And if anyone so much as laid a finger on her, I'm going to kill Ludovico. And if you stand, I'll go through you. We're through. Goodbye and
they're on us. Take your best shot!
Life was merely an illusion anyway. Everyone all right?
Greeting protocols suspended. Phaeton is standing by. For larval compound, affirmative. Dispersing. Incoming message from Lissa's distillation station.
Inspector, well done. The larva should be entering the atmosphere at any moment. I've ordered the complex locked down in case anyone tries to escape. This is it, the turning point in the history of this colony. And it begins. Come meet me in my distillery. You deserve a
end of transmission.
We've got a fight on our hands.
This is definitely not sanitary.
know you.
You're a man of the claw.
Join us!
I kinda have to.
Look at me, the chuckles you are!
Not that, huh?
On us today.
Are they growing parasites in those tanks?
It'll be over quickly.
I can't hear no laughing. So damn good in my life!
Careful, you're hurt!
What's wrong, friendo? Back up your tongue!
Victorious. Quite a team, my friend.
Well, that seems dangerous.
Make him regret it!
Happy workers! Make Captain, no!
They got the drop on us.
Here
we go!
I've had
Anyone
quite
else?
Enough of you!
You gotta teach me that.
After everything we've seen, I can't imagine what we're going to find in there.
Yes, I know you're hungry. Be patient. I'll feed you soon enough. Just a guest. The one I told you about. The inspector. Welcome. We were just talking about you. You and I are standing in the presence of royalty. Don't worry. You've done a beautiful thing. Every human body has become a cocoon for our symbiotes. In time... My queen is pleased beyond description. Her excitement has whetted... I beg your pardon. No, Inspector. I've decided to give you the honor. Welcome to the Rizzo's family, Inspector. Please don't make this difficult, Your Highness. Dinner is served. Wait. No. Not me. Them! Merciful law! Stop!
Incoming.
Mr. Ludovico? Mr. Ludovico, sir? It... Wait! No! That assistant, Harwell, Oh, absolutely. I've stocked the repository right beside your terminal. That...
Their mistake.
Friend, I see you're still... Oh, I've...
Incoming.
Finding...
Here they come. We got trouble. Incoming! Coming. I learned in prison.
You made it. I guess happy customers really are repeat customers. Here, I had something I wanted to give you. This is a golden ticket, good for one free tour of the Purpleberry Orchards. This is my way of showing you that I appreciate you just for being alive. Well, no, I suppose I appreciate you for all types of reasons. For example, despite your obvious talent... Oh, you're very... I do regret the untimely demise of our broodmother, but my passenger is flooding my brain with all sorts of happy feelings. Oh, that's what I call the slug I've bonded with. It's gonna be a part of me until I pass through the gates of oblivion and my atoms scatter into the void. Sounds like what you need is a passenger of your own.
Welcome back, Captain. Or shall I call you Inspector? What can I do? During your absence, I pass the time by... Unfortunately, my understanding of the facts is limited, and my appraisal of the individuals... I have been awaiting closure for the details of your investigation. I have a growing library of information about you. Cataloging human behavior is essential to maintaining my simulation protocols. My simulations have yielded several possible causes of death. Asphyxiating on RZA... How close were my estimations? Please, do so. Administrator Ludovico killed Halcyon Helen? Mr. Ludovico had the audacity to hire you. This information is valuable to me. I will update my behavior simulation protocol accordingly. Thank you, Captain. I have been programmed to trust if you released an infection. How can I be of assistance? Certainly, Captain. What would you...